interference.
And in the amount of time it took us to maybe ponder about whether that was overtime or not, Nisi had scored. Here's Papi Sarr on the breakaway. Papi Sarr with a throwdown on the break. A biogenic clean move of the game this year.
And very unfamiliar, on the other hand, is AdU, who has been very good defensively this season, but giving up 27 points early.